Tour is White. White's recommended speed, Baylor Skincare, Qualitas, Gulf Coast Graphics, Neptune, Intriguing. Donnie, we need you up here, please. She says she needs you up here. Coming around, taking that victory lap, Mr. Kyle Carter, number 99 car. Let's give him a big hand. Thank you. Doug Moseric. Doug Moseric, number 24 car. The number 4 car is Radical Randy Lawley. And he is a rookie driver. He's sponsored by Printer's Press. Randy Lawley. The number 42 car, David McGuire. He's sponsored by Fernando Montalvo and Sunbelt Paints, the Taqueria Jalisco, the Sign Depot, and Family Tradition Auto Parts. David McGuire. The number 8 car, Sterling Branscombe. Sponsored by Vernon's Automotive, Ace Auto Parts, Hilo Auto Parts on Crosstown, the Palace Men's Club, Woolsey and Cassidy, Attorneys at Law, Branscombe Transportation Services, Inc., Diamond Techstar Glass, Rice Door Specialist, I beg your pardon, Rice Land Door Specialist, and Midas Mufflers and Brakes, Sterling Branscombe. The number 99 car, Kyle Carter. He's sponsored by Coors Light, Wright's Recommended, Genie's Nail and Skin Care, Promatest, Gulf Coast Graphics, and Neptune Heat and Treating. Kyle Carter, number 99. The number 97 car, John Henry Witchie. Sponsored by KFTX Wild Country Radio, Bud Light, Sandy's Auto Parts, Flanagan's Muffler Shop, JJ and S Racing, John Henry Witchie, number 97. The number 34 car is Greg Carlucci Jr. Sponsored by Deltec Automotive, Collins Auto Supply, Miller Beer, Flanagan's Muffler Shop, E.B. Smith Storage Trailers, and Sonic in Rockport. Greg Carlucci Jr., number 34. The number 20 car, Matt Gardner. Matt Gardner is sponsored by the accounting firm of Renee Gannon, KOUL Radio, Red Dog Beer, Andrews Distributing, Aviation Academy, National Racing Clinic, and Burke's Bodies. Matt Gardner, the number 20 car. The number 10 car, David Simpson. Sponsored by Budweiser, Williams Wholesalers, CC Auto Parts, Woody's Truck Center, Downey Insurance, Los Coates Cafe, and Quick Key. David Simpson, number 10. And the number 2 car, TJ McNerney. Sponsored by TJ Mack Racing and Oslage Orthotic Service. TJ McNerney, the number 2 car. These are our competitors for the late model sportsman 30 lap feature race. Thank you. tonight, race fan? You want to go fast? Do it out on the track. Pulling into the winner's circle, Sterling Branscom, the number 8 car. Well, he's got pulled in the winner's circle at 5, 6, 7 straight races in a row he's won. He was in that big three car car up, didn't want to keep up, and now they're going to race him. What do you have to say about this?
Well, I'm ecstatic. Wondering if they were going to get a chance to run with the big boys, or Mr. Carter and Mr. Carlucci and the rest of them. Kind of felt that the car was strong enough that I could keep up with them, and I guess I had my chance tonight. They were only see them coming up in my mirror like nothing.
And I know you're looking awful strong and going awful good. Congratulations there, and I think we got somebody else who will get over here to put you through.
Yeah, now there's a picture. Dandy piece of driving.
Sure, show them out of here where you want to put your gold there.
He said it's off the draft with my fiance Stephanie Fisher. Everybody else has had a hand on the car. Mr. Deluska, Dave Moore, Oil Field Service, Ace Auto Parts, Riceland Incorporated, Woolsey, Cassidy, Vernon, Barbara Automotive, Midas, and everybody else that's helped out. I really appreciate it. It feels great, y'all. I'm looking forward to being back here Saturday night.
Yeah, starting to go through down here, too. We got a little surprise for you. They're going to do a little checking in. See what's under the hood of this thing. I hope it all comes out all right.